Prevenient grace. Noun. 1. Christianity, theology, an Arminian doctrine distinctive to Methodism and the broader Wesleyan movement. It holds that man is so fallen that he is utterly incapable of perceiving the need for salvation, but God, in his infinite wisdom, has preveniently extended to humankind sufficient grace that we can, through free will, willingly accept salvation.